House Bill 248, it says clearly within the bill, this is not a state agency. It says this is a body, an independent body, corporate and politic. It is as independent as we can make it. It will be separately run, they will write their own rules and bylaws, and it will be supervised by three members of the legislature. The federal officers will have no role in the administration and operation of that exchange.